Hi guys, and welcome back to episode 2 of the Manager Career Mode. We are with Everton. And our first game, of the Manager Career Mode series, we actually won 3-0 against Southampton. Now, I know Southampton's not the greatest of teams, but that's still a massive boost for the club, and they're second at the moment. And the two signings we made last episode were Christian Eriksen from Brentford, who's come back from a tough injury in the Euros, and Max Aaron from Norwich. He's 21, he's got room to grow. Eriksen's 29, we'll have him for a couple of years, so it's, it's good. But anyway, second game of the season against Leeds United.
For the game is very real. We're here at Elland Road. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former...
Oh, they've won it straight away. Oh, good turn by Rafinha. Aaron.
It's Leeds United versus Everton.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set.
Oh, corner for them. 3 minutes in, they could do something here. Crossing, Bamford, oh, that was really good, he just hit it wrong. But thank God it wasn't. Alright, there we go. Through. Comfortable save. Really test the keeper, to be honest.
And here's our Everton lineup. Jordan Pickford is the keeper. Michael Keane plays alongside Yerry Mina in central defence. Christian Eriksen plays alongside Donny van de Beek in the centre of midfield. And the striker is the very creative and eye-catching Richarlison.
Guys, just wait until we get like the Liverpools and the Man Cities. We'll be destroyed. And I mean destroyed. Townsend, from what we've seen from him so far, he can go on these like little runs.
Well, first and foremost,
which is really nice to just have someone who can just burst forward with pace, play it through to someone. Because last game, I think it was, Richarlison got one, Calvert-Lewin got one, and Townsend got one. So, sent there. Ref.
What do you expect to see this time, Stuart?
Right, free kick.
Yes, that was the all-round team performance, wasn't it? They could have won by more than 3-0. Their fans absolutely loved it. Today, however, they may not enjoy quite as much of the ball, and therefore a draw looks the most likely outcome.
Yeah, I won't mind the draw. I won't mind the draw.
Teammates in the middle.
Good defending. Come on, get it out. Good challenge.
The tackle that was needed.
Ref, that's a red surely or something. Okay, yellow for Calvin Phillips, I think there is.
And the yellow card for that Stewart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Well, no stopping him. And a decent delivery. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Well, they would have been disappointed.
Did it say you wouldn't kick off?
Mistake from the keeper. Will it be punished?
And then you didn't.
Long way out this.
Yeah, but if you win kick off, it says. Oh, 1-0 down. That's the first goal we've conceded. We might have to start upping our game. They've been all over us, to be honest, this game. Good challenge. Phillips. Oh, they've got a corner again. Yeah, a point would be very good here. Yeah, play short, Cross in. Ah!
And the problem not completely solved. Breaking at pace. And he's through here. It has to be, surely. And it goes!
Come on, come on. We're still in this. Bam. Come on, Richarlison. That's his second goal of the season. Come on!
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Can they trouble the opposition this time? There's to win it back.
Well, 43 minutes in, we led them. I'll take it. I will take it.
It's not a card for me.
Calvin Phillips. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. In with a chance.
Come on. Oh, that's a good save, to be fair. Not sure how he's exactly reached it, but why not? Oh, that chip generally, like, nearly. Yeah. I can't hear your game. I can't hear your game. I can hear you, but I can't.
Talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. A foul, but advantage played. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Magnificent defending. Well, transfer news for Arsenal supporters. It appears they've got their man, Stuart.
Yeah, that price I think is value for money. He'll.
Do you know what? No, we'll keep Richarlison on for that one. We'll bring Van der Beek off for. Who we? We'll put Sigurdsson on, why not? No, Decore, because he's trained for sort of a centre mid role, so. I'll get Adams on the role. Just for fresh like Keenan. I'll keep Richarlison on until 75, I'd say. Because he's not like a bad player for us. But I do like Calvert-Lewin as well, so.
Tremendous intuition to win
it. I like switching between both of them. Oh no, that's 2-1.
Shot attempted and taken clean by the goalkeeper.
Since it's a manager career, if we get offered by like a good national team, I'm gonna accept. 2-1, come on, Richarlison again with your brace. That was a very, very good ball from whoever that was. Can we just watch this, like, does it show it on the Richarlison? 3 goals in 2 matches. You beauty. Yeah, Coleman coming off for Aarons. Van der Beek coming off for Decore. Come on. Yeah, I'll bring him off now.
Alex Scott will tell us all about it.
It's a goal for Newcastle. They've scored the opener here with 60 minutes played.
Many thanks as ever, Alex.
Phillips. Poor shot, to be honest. We keep the 2-1 lead. Richarlison's coming off now.
The drama of the Carabao Cup, and it's live with us here on EATV.
Good Aarons. Right, good. Facing
Southampton. Well, that's a game to look forward to. Plenty to play for in that one. It should be a really entertaining game.
Well, the chance is on, Stuart.
Well, it was never really going
to be of concern to the keeper, that one. Substitution time it is here. Rafinha.
Oh, Rafinha, what's he gonna do? Good challenge. Right, defend. Right, good. So remember, our challenge with Everton in the Prem is like get big table or top six. And if we complete that, we are able to move to a new club if we want to. We don't have to. So if we want to, we can move to a new club. Or we can just stay. I think I might stay more than one season if we do achieve it, to be honest. I just needed to do it. 3-1. There we go. We're wrapping it up, really. I mean, they took the 1-0 lead in like half an hour. And now we are just punching them, to be honest. And it's with Stuart Dallas. Well, they have the ball once more. And a goal has gone in the Villa game. Alex Scott has all the information for us.
Alex with the info as ever. Calvert-Lewin. Well, no luck keeping possession.
Rafinha, go on, play it. Okay. No offside flag. Not offside. Okay. Time for the change now. Play on then. Right. Who can they pick out? I'd say for Carabao Cup, I'd say reach quarters, and I'd say for FA Cup, reach semis. To wrap up the game. Oh, he saved it, but could there be another chance from the corner? He saved it. But there's still another chance in this. A thousand. Oh, that was nearly 4-1. But yeah, 3-1 victory against Leeds. I will take that any day of the week. We were 1-0 down about half an hour into the game and we came back strong. So yeah. So yeah, we got a... We made it 1-1 right before the half-time break. We've got Rochdale now in the cup. Yeah, I like how we've got the team. 13 minutes into the video, so I think we'll play Rochdale and Brighton. Right, Rochdale. Play. I think this game will take Ericsson off at half time, because he just needs a rest, to be honest. Is he leading the competition in goals? Well, we're about to smack his goal record.
Yes, cheers, Derek. Well, what an occasion it is for this club and its supporters. These are the games that they dream of. No doubt they're the underdogs. If they can frustrate their opponents, stay in the game up until half-time, you just never know. Hopefully we get a great cup tie, and maybe...
Are you playing Rocket League?
A super tackle, and they've won possession. Can they create something from here? But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. And here's how Everton line up. Asmir Begovic is the goalkeeper. Yerimina starts alongside Michael Keane in centre defence. Christian Eriksen plays alongside Donny van de Beek in the centre of midfield. And the striker is Richarlison. Now he must clear the cross. Cleared away comprehensively.
Come on, Eriksen, get back. Quite good.
Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, Derek, Brace last time out, but no real surprise that we're focusing on him. It's his movement for me, always active.
What a finish that is! We could be knocked out in round two here. I think this is round two or three. I think it's round two. Definitely not round one. Good challenge. We give it straight back to them. Oh no. Pete. Can't go. Like as if we won those down against.
He should have scored there.
Come on, Eriksen.
Alan.
Good. Land the mic. Have a bit of magic. Come on, man. Put them away.
Well, that's a big miss. That should have been the equaliser.
I'm gonna play it there. Slot that in. Really not that hard, to be honest.
O'Connell.
Well, like, please don't go out here, man.
Well, time tackle. Well, he likes to run at them. Can he open them up here? This could square the game. And that's exactly what he's trying to do.
We've done it. Come on. Right, we need to concentrate. We can't take these. Or because Rochdale are like League One Championship. So we can just easily go past them. No, we really can't. We need to concentrate, get our head in the game. Oh no, come on, Townsend.
Happy to take up the shot. Well, over the top it goes. He didn't miss by an awful lot.
I can hear you, by the way. I can hear you, YouTube, by the way. But it's not a copyright or anything because it's me.
That brilliantly. It might still be problematic. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Oh, big chance.
Thank you very much.
Try to love the keeper.
I try and do them as much as possible. Come on. Keep on.
Simply magnificent.
What do you mean?
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And then just take a look at this, Derek. He sees the keeper off his line.
Yeah.
It's such a classy finish. Just lifts it over him. Beautiful goal.
Yeah. I'm very good at the Batman game, not the Star Wars game.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here.
Well, I won't say good at Star Wars, to be honest. I'm terrible at Star Wars.
And Everton pushing forward with options available. Eriksen! And saved by the keeper. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. And there to intervene. Van de Beek. Might be a chance here. Oh, we have just witnessed a special moment.
3-1 from 1-0 down. Come on, we're not going out yet. We are not going out yet.
Look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. And then just look at the finish, Derek. Just entices the keeper in, and it's a lovely sink to deceive him. Fantastic goal. And
come on, half-time 3-1. I will take that any day. Come on, Rochdale, you want nothing compared to Everton. Everton are a big, big club. Yeah?
And the ball is rolling again.
All right.
What was a dizzying first 45 from Everton. What sort of performance can they produce this half? Defensive efficiency personified.
Right, guys, come on. We got this. We got this.
A real opening now. Oh, it's cheeky. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well,
is that his hat trick or?
The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.
It might be. 4-1 anyways, what a game this is for us.
Well, it takes a lot of skill to get that
at first I was like, oh no, we're not going out yet. And we're not going out yet. I just love chipping people, I'm so sorry. I just love it.
Change now.
I'll get in the wall.
Get away without a card. Might be his last warning, though. Well, from that position,
I'm nearly 40. Unlucky to be in this.
Well, the stats don't lie. Everton have had a lot of possession. They've passed it well. They've moved.
Yeah, I'm bringing Max Aarons on. I don't know what I was even thinking. Yeah, Eriksen needs to come off as well. Yeah, I'll put the cover on for him and then. Put Ali on for Van der Beek. What? Why is Pickford not playing, like in the normal team?
And they've been well worth their lead.
Is that why we've been conceding? Or people are gonna hammer me in the comments for this.
Well, great read there to intercept.
How'd that even happen?
Promising looking ball. But no, just offside.
Well, it was right, the subs come on, 16th minute subs. Come on, we can win this. I don't think Eriksen scored yet. I think he's assisted one. Oh no, Aaron's. Just control it, just control it. Alright. Alright.
So much talk about a potential transfer, but it's potential no more. It's fact.
Well, considering the current market, this has to be a real bargain. He's such a top player, and he was so.
And the shot was always rising. Goal kick.
That was unlucky, to be fair, from Decor. I just laid it off to him. First time strike. Yeah, that's way over the bar, but it is slightly unlucky. 56 minutes in. 4-1. Come on. I don't understand why I've got that keeper in there. I think next part I will make like a second team for my Everton.
Chance to run. Thingy. And a decent delivery.
I know I'm going to be here for like 1-2 seasons, but like, you know, why not like make the most of it, make good signings for the team. You know.
Oh, moving it nicely.
We don't have that big of a budget, so we can't make amazing signings yet, but we don't really need to make amazing signings all the time, to be honest. I think Everton, very good club to start with, and we're undefeated, we've not lost a game, we've even drawn a game. So, yeah, I think we play, we play Rochdale, and then that's the end of the video. That's the end of part two.
I'm delighted to say more Premier League action coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Everton taking on.
Can he finish it here, Derek?
Oh, it's mischievous. And a goal to seal the hat trick.
That's his hat trick. Okay. 5-1.
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And just look at the finish. That's a brilliant piece of skill and vision to chip.
Just get absolutely thrashed in the cup. You're not coming back. Well, at least not this season.
And dispossessed. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Great. And whipped into the box. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. Tante. Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. And over it comes. And a bit short with the clearance. Danger averted for now. Ducouré. Tremendous challenge. Andrews. In position. And thumped away. As clean as a whistle, that challenge.
Full time, 5-1 against Rochdale. Patrick for Richarlison. A goal for Van der Beek, I think. Van der Beek got a goal. Who else got a goal? Did Townsend get one? I think Townsend got one. Match highlights. Did Townsend get one? No. So, it was first, I believe, the first goal. Yeah, this was the first goal. Unreal strike. 19 minutes in. Ridiculous sort of strike. Damari Graves was first. So that's a simple finish. That's 1-0. And then this is for 2-1 here. Van der Beek. And he just chips him here. Yeah, lovely. And then the rest of the chips as well for... Richarlison, this is for 3-1, this is his first goal. Through. There we go, that's 3. And then, where's 4? This is goal number 4. The second for Richarlison. Bang. And then, this is the final goal of the game. It's another chip. It's to complete the hat-trick. And it's knocked out Rochdale from the Carabao Cup. Right, so first of all, we need to do one big thing, because otherwise I'm gonna get very upset. Yeah, so this is the main team. Get Pickford in there, like, right now. Like, you know what I mean, man? Right, so we'll see him to the next game, which is Brighton in the Premier League. So, yeah, stay tuned for that. We are first in the Prem right now. Let's go. So we've won. He's the top scorer. Oh, Richarlison's going, just slowly creeping behind Ronaldo at 4 goals. And you can see Calvert-Lewin at 7th there. So, anyways, hope you guys have enjoyed the video. If you have, please remember to comment, like, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time.